Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw a truck. Let's draw one. First, we draw the front of the truck. This is where the driver sits. Next, we draw the back of the truck. You can put lots of things in the back of a truck. Let's put something in there. There we go. Let's see, maybe something's missing. We need a steering wheel and, I know, wheels. Truck can't go anywhere without wheels. There we go. Now the truck can move. Hey, whoa, where are you going? See you later.